So it's time to look at CloudWatch Logs, which is the core service of CloudWatch. All the other CloudWatch services are built on top of this one, and it is used to monitor, store, and access your log file. So here we have a log file, and logs belong within a log group. They cannot exist outside of a log group. So here I have one called production.log, which is a Ruby on Rails application, and it contains multiple log files over a given period of time. And this is inside of one of those log files. And we have the ability to like filter that information and do other things with it. So log files are stored indefinitely by default, and they never expire, okay? So you don't ever have to worry about losing this data. And most AWS services are integrated with CloudWatch Logs by default. Now, there are some cases, or there's actually multiple cases, where you have to turn on CloudWatch Logs, or you have to add IAM permissions. So like when you're creating a Lambda function, the default permissions allow you to write to logs, but the thing is you wouldn't normally realize that you're enabling it. So anyway, that's CloudWatch Logs.